Space Ghost, let me ask you something. How come you never introduced me?
Do what now?
At the beginning of each show, you introduce yourself, you introduce Zorak. I just thought it would be nice one time if you introduced me, too. What's so funny?
Moltar. You're only the director. No one sees or cares about you.
Zorak and I are the talent.
I thought you hated Zorak.
I do hate you.
Hey, Space Ghost, wanna hear a funny joke?
See, Moltar, this is what I'm talking about.
Ugh.
Quiet, Moltar. Your heat will throw off his timing, and that's why you suck.
Okay, here we go. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
F*** you.
Well done, Zorak.
So anyway, Moltar, I'm always open to ideas that might make the show better.
How about I come out at the beginning of every show and hit you upside the head with a hammer?
I'd watch that show.
And light your teeth on fire and puncture your eardrums with golf tees until your spinal fluid leaks out.
Thank you, Moltar, but...
I do the hammer part. You can do the lighting his teeth on fire part.
What? No, I do the hammer.
I do the hammer.
You always do the hammer.
I'm the hammer. Me. Zorak is the hammer. Zorak is the hammer.
All right, it's settled. Zorak is the hammer. Moltar, you suck.
Now, get off your metal ass and bring in my first guest.
But not right now,